Welcome back to the Anglers. We want to thank you guys for your guys' support and for always liking our videos and leaving nice comments.
If you are new to this channel, my name is Candy.
And my name is Nestor.
And if you've been here with us for a while, you know what we've been up to these last couple days. So we are home now and back to reality, and it's raining in Phoenix. So our day was kind of boring.
So before we start this video, we want to tell you guys to stop what you guys are doing. Hit that like button and subscribe.
And turn on your post notifications too. Yeah. I know a lot of people, whenever I tell you guys if you've subscribed, a lot of you guys watch us, but you guys are not subscribed. Mm-hmm. It's very easy. Just hit the subscribe button. It's either on the right or the left. I'm not sure.
It's that solid red says subscribe.
Did you guys notice that I put the intro on this video and not in the last two videos? Well, let me tell you what happened. If you've been part of the Aguilars for a while now, you saw that we got a laptop because we were traveling. So we got the laptop, but I had just done an intro for our channel, and it's only a temporary intro. We're gonna be changing this later on. We have a little surprise, but we don't even wanna talk about it right now. We just wanna surprise you guys with what we're doing next. We did a temporary intro. Yeah, temporary intro. I can't even say
temporary. We did a temporary intro for
our channel.
We did a temporary intro for our channel. But the thing was that we bought a laptop, and when we went on our mini vacation to California, Candy left it on our computer at home, so...
Yeah, but it's both of our channels, so you should be in charge.
Well, I don't know if you guys catch that on the last two videos when we were
in
California.
We didn't have an intro, but... And I kept forgetting to tell you guys. Let's replay our last day in California.
Roll the clip.
Choose the coast, I got to choose the east. I live out there, so don't go there.
So we are here in the Santan Alleys.
Hey, so today's our last day in LA.
The Aguilar Spa. They ain't that cute.
Oh, remember the glasses that we saw for $500 at Nordstrom?
Right on
that.
$4 here.
You're lying. Well, get out of my way. Where are they at?
I don't know, I'm just kidding. And then you carry your phone, and then, oh, I got a text message, and you check.
The hoe.
The hoe.
Okay, pay up. Do you still have memory? That's all we brought him for.
Maki, can you buy me an iPhone right now?
Did you get a phone case?
Bro, they're getting mine.
Let me see your phone case.
Hey, okay, we're gonna return.
Mom,
do you like it? Mom, do you like it?
Well, I like it more than your phone, that's for sure.
Hey guys, you guys won't believe it. I just saw the biggest butt. Damn, mama. What about buy? What you guys bought?
Un vestido.
Yo mañana te mando ahí.
That's bien bonita. I freaking love the store. And she's on Instagram too. Before we leave, we have to go eat some hot dogs for lunch.
¿Dónde hacen la comida en frente de ti?
Mira, mano, vestido.
¿Huh? Te vas a sacar a comer. ¿Dónde hacen la comida en frente de ti?
I just need some makeup and then we can go already.
Makeup?
Mira, mano. Oh my god, look at that blue dress. So
fancy. Nice. Man, Kenny, you looking like a gangster. Look at OG.
So every time we come to the Santee Alleys, we always get a hot dog. They're so bomb here. Nestor's gonna be flying the drone for you guys so you guys can see a little bit of LA.
We can wave at it.
So while Nestor's out there flying his drone, we're gonna pick out the little hot dog cars. Oh my god, they are the best.
Look at my hot dog. And look at Nestor's quesadilla. Oh my goodness. So bomb. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't. Yeah. I finesse down Western Road. Hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D. Yeah. I go hard on Southside G. Yeah, wait. I make sure that no.
I can't see anything with the sun. Nestor's mom passed away 6 years ago and my dad passed away 12 years ago. And luckily they're in the same cemetery, which makes it a lot easier for us to come and visit them. But we weren't able to visit them when we first got to California because we got here at night and the cemetery closes. Not that we're scared to come at night. We always go at night to visit Sebastian. But this cemetery in California, they're in West Covina. They're in Covina, California. They closed really early, so we couldn't stop by to visit our parents that day. So before we leave today, we wanted to come visit them because it's pretty far from LA and the traffic here is so bad. So we're visiting Nestor's mom first and then we're gonna go with my dad.
Do I put this in there?
Yeah, paquetadura. And the bad part about here is that they...
Wait.
You should take off the bag, no? Yeah, take off the bag.
No, I see.
The bad part about this cemetery is that they throw away the flowers every Wednesday. It sucks.
For real?
Yes. I would hate to have my little Sebastian in a place like this.
Está congelado.
Congelado?
Yeah, whatever. How you say that word?
I'll show you guys my mom. She look.
She looks like you.
Passed away from breast cancer. Every time we come to California, we come and visit her before we leave to Arizona. So here we are. And right now we're gonna go see Candy's dad, which is, he's like over there on that side. But so nice over here. Look at the mountain.
Look what they do every time we go to the cemetery. Look what they do.
Hey, me van a jalar las patas. Dude, no, dude. Get me down.
So now we're visiting Candy's dad.
Like, you don't get off.
It's too cold.
I'm gonna sacar because they don't have a for him to put flowers in.
It's so cold in here.
Mom, why don't you just take that?
Next stop, Bobby.
Mijitos, mijitos.
That's what my dad would say. My dad was the funniest guy ever.
Yeah.
Like,
Mr. Dunn?
Yes. Ay, mijita. Igualita tu mama.
Yeah, I remember your dad, man.
That's why I'm addicted to cameras, because of him and photography. Because of my dad.
Really? So nice right here.
It's so beautiful.
What you miss about your dad?
Hmm?
What you miss about him?
Everything.
Yeah.
I don't think my dad ever hit me once.
¿Te regañaba?
Nomás me regañaba. I would always get yelled at. Because I was always a bad child.
Mijita!
If he would scream at someone, it would be me. Because I was always doing something bad.
Nah, my nipples are hard. That's how cold it is.
I think the only person that he hit was my little sister. Because she is a pain. I miss living in Cali. I want to come back.
I know. I know that to come back over here, we gotta make six figures. Just kidding. It's too expensive over here. Like, the gas is like $4 a gallon. In a studio, it's $2,000 for like just the rent. When we come over here, we'll probably just live behind KFC in trash can. I do like Phoenix or Glendale, where we live at.
I can care less.
I like where we're at right now, but we kind of, you know, LA is our, California is our home. Sometimes we do think about coming back, but it's just like how everything's so expensive over here. But we'll think about it. But that's in one of our plans, to come back to California.
We need to go back to Arizona already, so, or else we're gonna be there like at 2 in the morning.
And I'm the one that was always stuck driving. I don't trust how Candy drives. She drives like a maniac. I try to be asleep and shit and be like, Wah! I got those imaginary brakes on my side. When you drive like a maniac? Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
Leave me alone.
Candy's a crybaby. You piece of crap.
We are visiting Genesis and Ambele. And Amber and Jaslyn. She was born 10 days ago.
Oh.
Yes, your honor.
What about me?
What about me? What about you? I thought you didn't like us.
Yeah.
Are you going to watch us on TV? You're going to be on TV.
You like the Aguilars? So who's that?
No, she's not in the Grinch. Okay.
So Genesis, every time we come to visit her, she kicks us out.
Yeah.
Again, you already did it to me.
Little bully.
Mom, every time me and my dad wear it, she takes it off and smacks.
He wants to wear it for Disneyland.
Can I wear it for Disneyland?
She wore it for something.
I didn't wear it.
I'm like,
yeah.
I'm going to Disneyland.
Yeah.
Ugly. Why? Because you're bougie.
So we hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Just remember that if you are going through a hard life just like us, you're not alone. A lot of us go through this. A lot of us lose our parents at an early age. And unfortunately, that is mine and Nestor's life. We lost our parents and we lost our child, but we have to continue on. We have to be grateful for being able to still have a life.
Just remember, there's always light at the other side. Best of it, you only live once. Don't think about the material stuff, just your family, your future, and just go with the flow.
We're not saying not to have material stuff because we love shopping, but we are saying that focus a lot on your family too. Buy all the materialistic things that you want, buy all of it, but always focus on your family because you never know when the last day it's gonna be with them.
At the end of the day, your family is always gonna be there whether you're sick or not.
And all the people that have messaged me for prayers and have told me their stories about their kids, about family members passing away, I do pray for you guys, believe it or not. Even though if I take days to reply, I'm really bad at replying, at reading messages. Sometimes I don't even see them. I'll see them days later. But I do reply, and we do pray for you guys. You know, we've gone through hell and back, and we're still here, and we're here for a reason. Only God knows why.
We see you guys' messages, so don't think that we ignore your messages. So every time before we go to bed, we pray for you guys.
And you guys inspire us to keep going.
And thank God for you guys, too.
Today's post notification shout-out goes to...
Give me one sec.
I thought you were ready.
S.Grant0089.
Thank you for having your post notifications on, and thank you for leaving that little message for us in California. And we know that you have your post notifications on because you were one of the first ones to comment right before we even shared it in our social media. So if you would like a post notification shout out, all you have to do is subscribe to our family channel, turn on your post notifications, and comment
Big Daddy.
We're gonna try to switch it up every day, see if you guys pay attention. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Don't forget, like I always say, let your mama know, your grandma, your auntie,
yeah, don't be
your daddy, your baby daddy.